So guys, in these questions, you have to ask to yourself, what is common? Or what is the common factor? Okay, factor is the key word here when you're factorizing. That's why it's factorizing. Okay, so in 2a and ab, what is the common factor? What is common? So what's common? Ask yourself what's common. See how they both have a? So a is common. So what I'm going to do is take a out of the bracket, and inside the bracket, he will just have 2 left, and he will just have b left, because I took a out in each of them. Okay, get the idea? That's what we're doing with factorizing. So when you go to when you expand it out, so you do the same thing as we did in the previous part, a times 2 and a times b, you should have this. Okay, so you can check, if you do have the time, you can double check by expanding it. Alright, so anything common, just take it out at the front. So that's 18. 19. We've got a squared minus 2ab. So ask yourself again, what is the common factor? Now what I'm going to do here, guys, is change a squared to aa. Because a times a is a squared, isn't it? So I've just kind of like expanded that out. So a squared is aa, and that one, just leave it as is. Now guys, what is common? A is common, isn't it? A is the common factor, but only one a. So here you see how we have one a? So we also take one a out of here as well. So let's take the a out, like that. So here, I took one of the a's out, so we just have one a left inside. And here I took a out, so we just have minus 2b left. Okay? So make sure, although a is common, don't take the whole thing out. You only take one of them out, because that one has only one a. Okay, get the idea?